Hello everyone, today I will introduce you CG Godzilla, how to do cutting calibration here. Many customers do wrong steps. Here, you click cutting calibration. Here we make the word read here. You need to replace the milling cutter with a probe first. Here, we need to take off the cutter here first and change our probe here. Instead it, make sure it is higher than the another one. Then we go to T250A side, tool change. Okay, it is green exact. Then here 1.5 set on exact. Okay, cutting calibration. We need to make our teeth feature A side here. Then click start cutting calibration here. Okay, finished. We consume it. And here, parameter list here, you can check the probe, the green number here. Before it is 2398, then now it is 2400 here. We closed it. And here, if you want to cut a key, you need to change your cutter. We still change it 1.5 here. It should be higher than the probe. Then still T2A. Clean start. It is green. Then you can set 1.5 here. Then you can use this cutter to cut a key. Okay, that's all.